Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Mrs. Buitenbeentje. As you know, I've been sewing for a few years now and my channel is all about sharing tips and tricks I learned along the way, style my finished project and slowly build a handmade clothes collection. Let's talk my palazzo pants off my summer fashion mood board, playful yet glam, of 2018. The palazzo pants is a pattern of the GBSB, which is the Great Britain Sewing Bee. It is from the book Stitch to Style, and I found the PDF floating somewhere on the internet. And so I just printed it out. It was a PDF pattern, and you can do it either in A4 format or in A0, which comes to them from the print shop. I did it in the A4. It was a minimum amount of pages to be printed, and it had the front and the back as a pattern piece. And what I did was draft a waistband because I really wanted a waistband to put it all together. And because I have some issues with the fitting of my pants, I usually put an elastic band in the waistband so I know that it's just going to stick in place. It's going to stay where it's supposed to stay. And I made this pants from a suede fabric. And what was funny about this fabric is when I was at the fabric fair, I was standing next to a lady and I was touching this fabric and she's like, "Oh, the fabric is lovely. What are you going to make with it?" I was like, "Definitely a pant." She was like, "I was planning to make some pillows for my living room with it, for some cushions for my living room." I was like, "That might work." But it's funny because it just shows you that you can do whatever with fabric, that you are free to do whatever you want. So the suede, the nap is going the correct way. So I really made sure that I have it. It's going downwards. Now, the verdict might be out as over which way it's supposed to go, like when you're making curtains in comparison of when you're making a pant. In any case, it's going the same way. The front and the back is going the same way. So the light is hitting it exactly the same. The pants has two darts in the back. And other than that, you put it together fairly easy. It's a fun project to do, so it's an instant reward, definitely. All right, you guys, so this palazzo pants is everything, I'm telling you. It is high-waisted, and the fabric, the fit, I just love how it stays. The length is just enough. The length is just enough for a high heel. It is too long if I wear flats. So it definitely has to be a mini heel in order for it not to be going over the floor. But I don't know, what can I say? This petrol blue, the nap is going the right direction, people. So I don't have pockets in this one, but I was like, I don't care. I just love wearing this pants. It's just, yeah, as you can see, the fit is good. As always, I enjoy making this video. I hope you enjoy watching. Don't be afraid to comment down below if you have any questions or just want to say hey. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet and thumbs up the video. Have a great, great day. Bye.